Hello everybody and welcome to GTA with Jake, and today we're going to be playing GTA. So let's go. I don't really talk much. Oh no! Ah, oh, fuck. God. I hate that. That annoys me, man. But we'll deal with it. Because I'm cool like that. Yeah, so obviously, I don't know what I'm doing at the minute. But yeah, GTA with Joke is a series I like to do because it's fun. Maybe in a bit we'll play some Call of Duty. Yeah, even bowling still. Yes, good. Hi. Oh yeah, by the way guys, we're online, as you can see. This guy talking shit. Okay, boy. Come here. Ooh, ooh, run, big man. Exactly. Stop securing. Exactly. Let's go find the plane, shall we? Let's go to the airport. So, airport. I will go to the military base later, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, so basically we're now going obviously to the parents right, but we're not actually going in. We're just getting there to go to the airport. Because that's the closest place I know to the airport. And there's a truck. Oh. Right there. But I don't want to go in. So we go clearly. Through there, and but you're not in yet. You still got another thing to do, and that is actually find a place where you're not meant to be. I guess find a place where I'm meant to be. So. Go down there. Make it look hot. Well, not very little, but yeah. So what I like to do sometimes is go out. Lost a bit of my car there, but that's okay. Alright, let me in, boys. Cue that. Open gate. Oh, that's the wrong side. You weren't going to let me in anyway, so I decided to find a different route, which I did. So the route is in it. No, not in there. Ow. No, the police are after me. Great. Ow, shit. One's shooting me already. I've died like 50 times. I want a plane. Why I came in here. There's a dude. Eh. Maybe we won't do. Find a different way. One like this. Police after me anymore, so I'm good. Not that one either, then. All these planes hate me. Swan. There's no reason why I want one, I just want one. Because they're cool, they're big, and you can fly. Not in that one either. Either. So we'll go under its wing. Bitch, want the money? Yes, right. This is my last resort, so I'm gonna have to. Oh, it's got minigun, so that's good. Age to shoot. Good. Okay, I have a parachute. Cool. But Let's go to the sign, shall we? See what's up there. It's good so far, I like it. My house is down there. Oh, how many houses do I have? Jesus Christ. Then I'm gonna rob a store, a shop, for me it's a shop. And then we'll fly away, I guess. They never accepted me. Right, let's go find the military base. My dad. Fun. Now I'm back alive. Right, where we going? We'll rob this stop shop.
I got something for you, all right. Thank you.
I need a faster car. Go, go. That's why. No! Rather than have a bike. Stop it. Hello, cops. Get on the bike. Why did you walk around? Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Good. Oh, no, that was close. Ouch. Yes, got rid of the cops. I don't even care. Ow. No. Whatever. Oh, She's got my driving skills. They're awesome. Yeah. Number one goes. Look, we're nearly back in LS. What the hell? Ow. Oh, there's a car down there apparently. It's a pan spray. Okay guys, that's gonna have to be the video. If you enjoyed it, please like, subscribe and follow me on TikTok. And peace, I guess.